Hello and welcome to Trappist Nation. My name is Andreas and today we will review the Achel 8 Bruin. As we know by now, the last remaining monk at Achel left and closed the doors behind him on January 23, 2021. And by doing so, Achel lost their ATP status. However, since the brewery at Achel is done by the monks at Westmalle, nothing has really changed. Which is good, because the beers of Achel are amazing. Achel 8 Bruin first saw the light 1 year after the Achel 8 Blonde in 2001. And unlike its somewhat troubled brother Blonde, this double was well received from the start. Especially hit the spot just across the border in the Netherlands. And in the end, how could it not have been a success? Not when Achel had the assistance of the legendary brewer brother Antoine from Rochefort. This meant that the Limburg brewer had its own dark side Trappist beer specialist right within its wall. So, unsurprisingly, the Achel Bruin came across as a tasty marriage of the Rochefort know-how and first-class natural ingredients. So, what does it taste like? There are aromas of dried fruit, some caramel and milk chocolate as well, I think. And the taste have wonderful notes of dried fruit again, and there's a touch of caramel and coffee. Yet it's still very refreshing at the same time. The finish is slightly bitter, but the hop is never dominant. So good balance there. All in all, a highly remarkable brew, thanks to the balance between the roasted malts and the fruity aromas coming from the yeast, I think. To be honest, this is how a double should be. And my verdict? Well, I think I will give this one a 4 out of 5. Thank you guys. Next week we will revisit the Chimay and their mighty Roche. Cheers, and don't forget to subscribe.